The Irishman Frank Sheeran tells a point of view story of an actual Irishman who was based in Italy during the war and returns to America to do odd jobs for one Russell and another Bruno. He does odd jobs laundering dirty money and playing hitman for them. This is the tricky part. Everyone in this ensemble cast is stellar. It probably has the most amazing cast since Godfather and The Untouchables. With incredible acts from Robert De Niro, Al Pacino, Joe Pesci, Harvey Keitel, Anna Paquin, Ray Romano and many magical names, it's difficult to pick the cream of the acts. Martin Scorsese needs no introduction. Taxi Driver, Goodfellas and many, many more. He's an ace and he shows his mastery with a dream cast here. A classic true story told in an inimitable gangster tone and with a fab cast. Anything we say is less for this masterpiece. It is a must watch. I rate this film 4 stars.